you guys remember how to get to the castle?
Hey, I see smoke. Maybe there's a village nearby where we can ask for directions.
If it isn't former King Bugs and the village half-wits!
We're the entire country's half-wits.
Yeah, but that's a lot more people.
Huh. You stole the crown from me, and I'm getting it back.
I stole it fair and square, just like I stole these dragons fair and square. I hope you boys like breakfast, because you're about to be French toast. So long, suckers!
Evil, what are we gonna do?
I know what I'm gonna do.
Run! Wait a second. That's it. The dragons are ticklish. Go for the armpits, the ribs, the bottom of their feet. Say, once you tickle them, these dragons are actually pretty friendly. Would you like to help us get my kingdom back? Then tonight, we ride!
Hey, boss, what colors were your dragons again?
Raging red, mean green, and periwinkle blue. Why?
Because I think they're attacking the castle.
Out of my way! They done broke my dragons. Fortunately for me, I dragon-proofed my castle. Launch the catapults!
They're shooting banana tree pies at us. The dragons seem to really like them.
It will be well-known fact that dragons love...
banana cream pies.
Guys, stop eating the pies. You're gonna sugar crash.
Wake up, you lazy dragon. We waited the whole story for the dragons to show up, and you guys get 2 minutes of screen time.
It's no use. The dragons are in a sugar coma.
Don't worry, guys. We'll tunnel under the walls. Follow me.